Here we have a 16-inch hole cut in the roof for the 14-inch German fan, which we'll mount down below in a moment. We're going to make sure there's no nails in the way for the flashing to get up under the shingles. We'll show you how to do that here. Now we're ready to put the vent in. Position the vent center. Raise up the vent. And push it through. It should slide in without too much resistance. Now that we know that it fits, we put the silicone in, and we're ready to screw it down.